his cap off, man.
Oh, no. Yeah, hey, check this out. If this ain't scary, I don't know what is, guys. Huh? Now you know the ghouls are up tonight.
Now, well, let's take his mask off.
And he's got Igor with him.
Sidekick.
He's got the sidekick. Yes, master.
What are you, a bum?
No, don't do it. Don't do it. Hey, anybody recognize these eyes? Yeah, they recognize that. And here's the scariest thing of all right here, folks. Oh, yeah. Do that again. Come on. Yeah, look what we do tonight, Rat. Rat, your brother. Guys.
Trick-or-treaters!
Yes, so. Check her out.
Don't do that.
Very good, very good. Oh, you've done good. Come on.
Makes my teeth look yellow, though.
Yeah, she had that problem the other night.
With the white makeup?
She had gray lipstick on. It really does a number on your
sober,
teeth.
Huh?
I'm a ref, John.
Yeah, she's a referee tonight.
Yeah, we
got it. Consumers. Hey, John, you know what that camera's got? You don't know about it yet.
What don't I know about?
Obviously not too much.
Not too much, huh?
Yeah, not that twisted, I know that. I know of all the goblins that are going to be out tonight, Otto, you got them all beat. I know that. All the zombies. You are proof that the living dead are here.
Yeah, I sure enjoyed it again. Yeah. Used to be my hobby.
Hey, cutie. Look at this guy.
Cheers.
Queers, too. What'd I say? You said cheers and queers. I don't know. I didn't say it.
Oh, no.
Convict.
You gotta get a new hobby, John.
Oh, he's got the cape the whole work. I love it. So are you Zorro? You're cute, I know. You are really, really, really cute.
Thank you.
peacock over here. I don't know what it is. Ripper himself here. Yeah.
next we have... Soldier. And behind the soldier we have my personal favorite, but I don't think they're homemade. They are? Apparently they are homemade. But don't let that sway your decision.
Sleeping bag to me.
You got the raisins. Car salesman here.
And me, the video cameraman.
Where are you? Okay, then we have our local alcoholic.
Yeah.
sick, man. I gotta admit it. Now, there's the guy that should have took first place right there.
Thank you. Oh.